Peninsula, terra firma's full of chrome. It's another day in the dusty haze. It's burning rays of wearing down those bones. Diesel's worth a price of gold. It's the cheapest race he's ever sold. But he's still holding on. He just takes the tractor another round and pulls a plow across the ground and sends up another prayer. He says, Lord, I never complain, I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run. A toll on his family. He stayed strong and carried on, just like his dad and granddad did before him. On his knees every night he prays, please let my crops and children grow. That's all he's ever known. He just takes the tractor another round, pulls a plow across the ground and sends up another prayer. He says, Lord, I never complain, I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run dry. Underneath, underneath this Amarillo round, and he takes a tractor another round, another round. He says, I never complain, I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run dry. Underneath, underneath this Amarillo sky.
Take me back to a time when we be a good dinner.
Oh yeah.
We've been a while, man.
Seconds.
Oh, I thought you were going there back. James, you're such a bitch.
I was like, oh, God, I can't stop. He started swimming.
So we're in Oregon. We just left Crater Lake. It was pretty cool. And it's weird because at the bottom of the mountain, it's all nice and like 40 degrees, but here, it's like 10 feet of snow. So, update to the story. Pat and I were naked in the hot springs, and this, like, these two ladies come up, and we're like, oh, they're, like, older, like, it's not a big deal, we're naked. And, like, six children, like, under the age of 10, come up. So that was really uncomfortable. We were thinking, oh, like, the family's gonna turn and walk away. They didn't. They all just got in, not naked, but we were naked, and it was weird. There's, like, 3 6-year-old girls, so, yeah, a ton roll out in towels.